to do now? Tell me that. I'm supposed to call Doyle and beg him to come back? I'm the Vice President of the United States, you stupid little fuckers. These people should be begging me. That door should be half its height so that people can only approach me in my office on their goddamn motherfucking knees.